Her name is Anastasia. She lives almost 5,000 miles away, but I've never felt closer to anyone in my whole life.